You already know what it is, man. Salute to the subscribers, that notification gang. Got my dog with me.
Showtime SP to nobody that knows bodies.
They hating. We making. I'm back on vacation, so let's get this fake. Yo, check this out. Swamp, salute to Swamp and everything that he has going on personally, professionally. Just coming off his volume battle with Ace Amin. Clear win.
Clear.
Any way you cut the cake. Some people got a 30, some people got a 2-1, but whatever the case may be, it's clear win.
Yeah.
I think it's one of the more clearer battles of the year.
Yeah.
How did you call that battle?
Clear, with three E's and A and an R. Swamp did so good that he jumped up to the top of the food chain when it comes to the PGs.
All his battles that came out pretty much this year, he won.
Yeah, debatably.
Debatably won. He had the battle with
Your Honor.
I'm giving honor to God.
Honor's all mine.
And then he had the first joint where the knocker fitted off from 100 yard, no cap, that one. And then he had the battle, I don't remember all the specific order. He battled Bad News.
Yeah.
That was a clear win.
Don Marino.
I feel like he beat Don Marino.
Yeah.
And nice battle Ace Amin. I feel like he beat Ace Amin.
Yeah.
He's really been putting in the work. And I think, and I watched a lot of his live stream, and he said that he doesn't really do the talking and the yapping and capping back and forth online. He lets his work do the speaking for him. And now he's really, really, really set his sights and aims on T-Top. What you think about it?
I don't want to say that's too soon, too early, but be careful what you ask for. Because what you ask for,
you just may get.
You just may get. And then when you get it, might not be what you asked for.
You may get what you want, but you may not want what you get. I've said that time and time again.
And as far as when we talk about T-Top, like T-Top is an angler. T-Top has had debatables with people who were supposed to clearly wash him. You know what I'm saying? I mean, Surf, he only had 2 rounds from him, but they'll argue that down. With Goods, that was clear. For me, it was a clear loss, but the more I broke it down, it still was a clear win for Goods. But ever since then, T-Top has been very stagnant. He was supposed to die versus Rum Nitty. That didn't happen. He was supposed to die versus,
Iron Solomon.
Come on, man. And he made the... Iron was supposed to be so much far into the pin that the battle itself was... I mean, the battle itself is okay, but T-Top didn't stick.
It's not really a good battle. Yeah.
I mean, what else can we say about T-Top? Swamp is cooking. That is no lie. But you are cooking, you know, little tiny fishes, your little trouts. You know what I'm saying? This is the big bass, no pun intended. This is the big fish. And I don't know.
Well, in his live, and I will play a good portion of the live at the end, He had some pretty stand on a bull angles, you know what I'm saying? Stand on a bull. That's not a word, but I made it one. So what?
It's one today.
So he was standing on the fact that, you know, that T-Top was saying, you know, we fall down, but we get up. And he was saying, Carolina don't rock like that. Like, we don't do that. If it was me, I would have been in the fight. And you know what I'm saying? You know, everybody's saying, if it was me, I would have been in the fight. And I would have been looking like Chess because, you know what I'm saying? If I was rocking with them like that, and if I was rocking with them like that, I'd have been out there looking like that. He starts choking the bear, throws the bear on the floor. He's selling the fight. And here's the thing. I will say about Swamp. Out of all the rookies, even if they make a rookies versus vets card, I feel like right now he's probably the only one that can really, really dance with a vet or even make. Because when they had the rookies versus vets, you had K-Sean versus Mr. Wavy. A lot of people feel like Wavy got that one. You know what I'm saying?
Yeah.
K-Sean was rapping on fat. You know what I'm saying? Like, and Wavy did the walking like the zombie with it. Come on now.
That was the last. I mean, but that was like the only time. Because if you think of rookies versus vets, I always think of Briz and A-Verb and their two dynamics. Like I said, Verb was teaching, but Briz did good enough. It's just when you're in front of somebody who has that name, and T-Top has that name.
He did that Negro, please. That mustache looked like you in the Negro League. Briz was cooking, man. But,
Briz was on fire, but it's one of those things where it's different. It all sound good when you watching the kids play fight. And then when you put them up in competitions and you see them other kids from other schools, let alone that really, really big kid who don't belong in that class, but apparently he is of that of age, and he beat the crap out your kid. What you gonna say then?
See, the thing is, right, a lot of these new guys, nobody, I don't really feel like getting involved with the emotional rants, you know what I'm saying? You this, yeah, I don't have time for that. But what I would say a lot about the new guys is they're not really leveling up against the people they're in front of. And you have, look at what Jerry West just did versus Gluizzi. These, a lot of these guys are not having those level up performances where you really feel like they're leveling up or moving up. Like a lot of stagnation. Like, okay, cool battle, cool battle, cool battle. But you want that one that's gonna level you up and have people calling to see you, wanting to see you. I feel like Swamp did that versus Ace Amin. And a lot of people say, you know, Ace Amin was choking all his rounds or whatever the case may be, but that doesn't have nothing to do with Swamp.
I'm about to say, that doesn't fault Swamp. That's not Swamp's fault.
That's not his fault that his opponent showed up and I don't know what it was. You know what I'm saying? I have no idea. He choking all his rounds, stumbling, fumbling through his rounds, whatever the case may be. That doesn't have nothing to do with him. Now, when it comes to him versus T-Top, I would like to see it.
Yeah.
Because I feel like the maturation process is there and he's showing that he belongs on these stages. Mm-hmm. You put him on a volume card, he showed up, he delivered, he damn near had a 30. Mm-hmm. He said in his live stream that you can't take me back and tell me to go battle a Young Cannon or go battle a Snake. He don't want to be in that little mid-tier
don't
stream.
Put me in that.
He don't want to be in that. Mm-hmm. He said he put me against somebody like a T-Top. Mm-hmm. And honestly, even if it doesn't happen on Rookies vs. Vets, I feel like
it has to happen.
I feel like he's gunning for it,
yeah.
And he's going to continue to gun for it. The fight is already sold. The narrative is already there.
T-Top is also not the one to duck smoke either. T-Top don't duck nothing. So if you call on his name, oh, for real?
Yeah.
Well, set it up then. Because like T-Top is not a diva top tier. Mm-hmm. You know what I mean? So they'll tell T-Top that, you know, Trufo want to battle him on other league, on this league over here. T-Top is like, all right, y'all got the bread? What's up?
Right.
So, but when we talk about stretching the fight is already sold because it is the battle with Carolina. And let's just say, if Swamp gets through T-Top, you automatically know who Swamp gets next.
Okay.
Because you can't just, I'm not just going to let you sit there and talk about my mans like that.
Okay.
And not get cooked. So, if Swamp were to get the battle and beat T-Top convincingly, Briz is right there on the line. I'm waiting for you.
T-Top don't really lose battles convincingly. Him and Swamp had a little talking to yesterday. He said T-Top said top third rounds of 2019. It was kind of like a bait to get everybody to say him versus Rumble. You know what I'm saying? Like, so it's probably one of the top third rounds of the year. But regardless of the fact, you know what I'm saying? It was kind of a bait to get people kind of like self-affirmation. You know what I'm saying? So anyway,
self-affirmation. You're absolutely right.
Right. So you know he was like asking a question like Jordan saying who's the best basketball player ever, you know what I'm saying, when knowing a lot of people is going to say that. Swamp said, translation, hey, even though I ain't with the I rap about, don't forget my one third round verse Nitty ass, F out of here you fat B, don't quit ducking this smoke. That's what he said. He jumped right on that same post and said, you know what I'm saying, even though I ain't with none of the stuff that I rap about.
Right.
And so then T-Top replied, B, stop chasing me. You seen what happened to the last nigga that called me out for 2 years. I'm trying to save your dumb ass career. Go play. So
go play.
The fight is sold. The fight is definitely sold. And I believe if theory and if history serves me right, we should see these two battle within the next 3 to 4 months. I think we see them.
I heard
I've been on vacation. I heard nothing.
He's out on vacation. I was chilling.
I've been chilling. You know what I'm saying? I was wearing shorts in places where you're normally up here freezing cold.
Yeah, it was definitely freezing out here. Yeah, he was out here with the ball shorts.
Hey, exactly. So you know, I ain't heard nothing. I ain't really reached out or nothing like that. I like to get some surprises. But if you ask me, I think it should happen. I think it's gonna happen.
Set it up.
It all depends on who brings their A game. But check this live. As a matter of fact, check some of this live stream by Swamp. And y'all let us know what y'all think in the comments. You already know what it's doing. What it does.
What wrong with him? But when I hear that shit, it's too late for that bullshit. They know. Too late for that bullshit day. Mama, cut the bullshit, quit the capping and the yapping, and bring your fat ass outside. Somebody tell Steel to come out the door. I don't give a fuck about T-Top being. And this is why I be talking about that. A motherfucker fix his mouth to say that dumb ass shit. Nah. Quit chasing me. Quit fucking making posts about me, bruh. Quit making fucking posts about me. When I got the call for volume, the nigga say, I see little Swampy Swamp getting his looks. You keep my name in your mouth, because what you do, you very strategic. You throw the shit out. I know you writing for me, for one. I ain't stupid. Because you know Ricky's versus Vets coming up, and who else the fuck they gonna give you? Boy, be real. I know you writing for me, bro. I'm not dumb. You sitting there capping for these people and try to make it look like, oh, Swamp just chasing me. I can do that now. How about that? I wasn't chasing you before, but now I'm bear hunting. Good little wine there. Now I'm chasing your fat ass. Cause what you gonna tell me now? Oh, you ain't ready, King. You got the battle. First of all, you got to shut the fuck up. Because every time they get to talking and acting crazy and saying all this dumb shit, I prove them wrong every fucking time. I ain't being one of the motherfuckers that keep talking. I talk when I feel like I need to speak. I don't do all that extra or some shit that's going to leave me with a foot in my mouth, dog. Like, it's not, I don't do shit like that. I talk when I feel like, all right, bro, now you can talk your shit. Because now I can. I done went through the PG process. I done went through the figuring out if he belong here on stage process. I done went through the bullshit, is what I'm saying. I done went through the bullshit. I came out the fucking victor on volume. I came out the victor. Whether you want to blame it on Ace choking or blame it on whatever the fuck you want. I know I won the battle. I don't even give a fuck if it's a 30 or not. The fuck a nigga gonna tell me? I arguably 30'd everybody I battled this year. Your Honor, 30. Don Marino, 30. Bad News, 30. Ace, 30. So what the fuck? What else? What else I gotta do? Before they throw one of these names out here. If y'all think I'm finna go through this little mid-tier bullshit, give me Young Cannon or Snake Eyes or one of these. No. These fans ain't screaming out they want to see me versus this nigga and that nigga. Then, fucking damn, they not, Ace is garbage. Let's be real. You need comp. I don't make the matchups is what I'm saying. I don't make the matchups. Whoever the fuck they put in front of me, I kill. That's the point that I make. I don't work for URL. I don't book matchups. Whoever they put in front of me, I kill them. Now I say, tell T-Top fat ass to come out the door. Fuck all that bullshit. I burn his crib down. Shit, don't be mad at me. I'm not finna go through this crazy ass shit that fucking, the process. I'm not going through that shit. I done went through all that bullshit. Nigga ain't gonna tell me nothing. The motherfucker, the peers of yours already telling me, hey, bro. They telling me the real shit. Like, hey, you might want to look out for G-Top. He dangerous, this, that, and the third, whoop, the whoop. But it's time y'all damn chop it up and have a talk. What you talking about? Chasing you. Shut the fuck up, fat bitch. Get sick of that shit. And it's so much. It's so much shit. T-Top, quit running from me, bro. Quit running from me. You hear me? Quit playing with me and bring your stupid ass out the door. You understand? Bring your bitch ass out the door. You hear me? Huh? Your stupid ass out the door, bitch. Get your dumb ass back up there, fat. Get up. Dumbass. Nigga still ain't got up. He be making jokes about the shit. Make jokes about the shit. We fall down, but we get up. Boy, you sound stupid. That is not no representation of the Carolinas, bro. Carolina niggas don't get down like that. Nigga don't even know, bro. I'm telling you. Let me have been in cahoots with damn Briz and T-Top when that shit went down. I would have had to, like, you know, engaged. I would have... Then I would have been out that bit looking like Chess, probably. Alone. Deserted. That nigga's special move is... His special move is the earthquake, where he fall and take everybody out. And, like, his semi-special move is throwing water. Dumbass little bitch, man. How about somebody chasing you? Shut the fuck up, you fat bitch. Ain't nobody got to chase you to catch you, dumbass. Nobody has to fucking chase you to catch you. You stupid, fat son of a bitch. Fuck you talking about? What you not gonna do is discredit me now because I done did my thing and it's lit. It's lit. You ain't gonna hit no back AB square circle and the earthquake drop. Or like you ain't gonna throw no water, none of that weird ass shit. Niggas disappoint me, bro. I told URL when that was? After the Giannis shit. I said, bro, listen, I know I ain't did enough yet. But the longer y'all make me wait, the worse it's gonna get for T-Top. And what has T-Top been doing? Nigga falling off. Nigga watered down. Jesus Christ, this nigga is stupid, boy. That nigga T-Top is falling off and he's watered down. Sad down. Motherfucker that failed all it. September still ain't got up yet. Now you finally come out of hibernation because you got a little song. Upside down, upside down. Fuck out of here. I always tell somebody, Chad, look at the last nigga that waited 2 years. Duh. Shit like that happens when you wait 2 years for a fucking matchup. I'm not waiting no 2 years for no fucking damn matchup. I'll be there on to something else, bro. You created this fucking narrative and this story behind this shit. Running your fucking mouth. That's all that was. If not top, it don't matter, bro. Like, even me and Franchise was talking. Because me and Franchise would probably be a fire-ass battle. You know what I'm saying? So, like, it ain't a matter of chasing that nigga. But, like, T-Top gonna die because Rookie vs. Vet coming up. You think URL... Who you think URL gonna give me? To sell them tickets. The fuck? Then don't let that nigga lie to you. The nigga is writing for me right now. That's how T-Top do. He blow you off like, nah, King, don't chase me. Quit chase me. While he writing and shit. Then he get 3 rounds down. Oh, well, it's time. You done did enough. Fuck out of here, stupid. I done did enough now. I'm gonna hear that fucking bullshit. Okay, idiot. My damn good wearing it. Yeah. Fuck wrong with fat boy. Somebody fucking chasing this nigga. The nigga is dumb. Period. The fuck you gonna talk to me about now, bro? I done did the volume and all that shit. I don't care. Nigga be like, oh, you battle Ace. I don't give a fuck who the fuck I battle. I did my thing on volume. That's what the fuck I did. I did my thing on volume, you piece of shit. You hear me? Bring your stupid ass out the door. Bring your stupid ass out the door. You hear me? Bitch, get your dumb ass up. Bring your stupid ass out the fucking door. You hear me? Bitch, Go ahead the blunt. Yeah, because you're going to get smoked anyway. Yeah. Well, fuck it, bitch. Get your dumb ass up. Get your stupid ass up. Fat bitch. Fuck wrong with this nigga. It's so much shit. T-Top, quit running from me, bro. Quit running from me. You hear me? Quit playing with me and bring your stupid ass out the door. You understand? Bring your bitch ass out the door. You hear me? Huh? Your stupid ass out the door, bitch. Get your dumb ass back up. This fat fucker can't even damn.
Look at that slouching ass bitch. Fuck out of here. No bears in the crib. Fuck out of here. Dump my old lady for that shit. Fuck wrong with this thing. Fuck wrong with this fat bitch. That nigga fell down one time. Man. Get your bitch ass up, nigga. Get your bitch ass up. Get the fuck up. Get your bitch ass up, nigga. Get up. Get your bitch ass up. The fuck up. You ain't got up yet. You fell down when? In August? When you fell down in August, you still ain't got up yet? Huh? You fell down in August and still ain't got up yet. Get your bitch ass up. Fuck wrong with this nigga. Get your bitch ass step on with the scissors. Get your bitch ass up. Fuck wrong with this nigga. Get your pussy ass up, boy. Fuck wrong with you. Get up! Bitch. Get your pussy ass up. Nigga weirdo.